Look at the screen.
Okay.
Yeah, it's okay. At it. Where are you going? Hannah, do set.
Boracay!
We're in Incheon and we're waiting for our flight to take off. Yay! Do you have a question?
No, that was like.
And you're.
Or.
There's a Jamba Juice here. So we got some Jamba Juice before. So, Stephanie, what kind of Jamba Juice did you get?
I got orange grapefruit. It's super fresh.
And Heidi, what did you get?
Avocado banana with collagen, and it is super creamy.
And I got apple wheatgrass because I like the taste of grass.
Freshly mowed lawn.
It tastes mostly like apple. Really. It does. Really. If I could use three words to describe our trip to Boracay, it would be beach food and massages. The part of Boracay where we spent most of our time was White Beach, and this was the first place that we had a brunch or a breakfast, the Sunnyside Cafe.
A mango smoothie, and it has mango, and basil. And it came with this food.
Kids and teenagers will sculpt your name in the sand for a small amount of money, and it's a great memory. And the sunsets in Boracay were phenomenal, and we tried to catch each one, followed by a dinner and a massage for around $10. We got a lot of massages, and they're right there on the beach. Our favorite dinner choice was Mexican food, since that's really limited in Korea. And certain restaurants have these amazing fire jugglers, which was so cool. We didn't go, but you can just peek while you walk by, which is what we did. It was impossible to record everything we did. I don't have a GoPro or anything like that, so we don't have any footage of time at the beach or when we went paddleboarding, mostly just on our way to go eat different places. So when we went down to the beach, I didn't take anything like my phone or anything like that because I didn't want to risk it getting stolen. Actually, my flip-flops were stolen the first day that we went to the beach because I didn't shove them under my chair far enough. My friends put theirs underneath the chair, but mine were kind of sticking out and I never saw them again. We went to the fish market where everyone yells at you to buy stuff. Well, that's kind of all Boracay really. And I love seafood, but I don't really know how to deal with shells. So we got this amazing crab and it was huge and delicious. And I guess a really messy challenge, but at the end we had a lot of leftovers, but I think we did pretty well eating that. Our last day, we got a package for massages and treatments, and we stayed at the spa for like 3.5 hours, and it was amazing and a great way to end our last day in Boracay. And then we got on a plane the next morning after we ate amazing brunch. And we went back to Angeles, where we had a super long layover. But we have a friend who lives in the Philippines, and he actually came and picked us up and took us to his amazing Korean restaurant that's about an hour north of Angeles. And so we got to taste all of this amazing food. And I'm really bummed because I had a clip of him introducing his restaurant and making bingsu, but somehow it got deleted. I'm not sure how. But I'll link his restaurant down below and all the places that we ate. And that's it for my trip to the Philippines and to Boracay. If you guys haven't already, subscribe to my channel and tell your friends about it if you want to. And have a great day. Bye.